We interrupt your regular scheduled programming to bring you a special report. Dataline begins in 3, 2, 1.
Daphne's at the vet with her hateful cat, so I'm flying solo. Oh yeah. Welcome back, everyone. Dan here. Wait, who are you?
I'm Jeff, your co-host for today.
Co-host? I don't need a co-host. Thanks for dropping by, but I got this.
Dan, corporate policy says you must have a co-host. Plus, I have some time to kill before filming my more popular data talk show, The Delta.
Must be a new policy, like the kind they never tell me about. Alrighty then, Jeffy. What is making news today?
Jeff.
What?
Today we are discussing the difference between percentage point change and percentage change. Take it away, Daryl.
Daryl? Moving on. Let's say part-time student enrollment goes from 40% to 50% of TCC's student population. Many people will call this a 10% change. But it's actually a 10 percentage point change and a 25% change.
Is there really a difference, Derek?
Yes, in fact, there is. A percentage point change measures the simple numerical difference between 2%. Referring back to our example about the increase in part-time student enrollment, the numerical difference between 50 and 40 is 10.
Ooh, matches the number of your viewers.
So the difference between 50% and 40% is 10 percentage points. To calculate a percent change, subtract the initial value from the final value, then divide by the initial value. Finally, multiply by 100. Using the numbers in our example, take 50, subtract 40, then divide the result by 40. This equals 0.25 or 25%.
Public service announcement. Percentage point change. The simple numerical difference between 2%. Percentage change. Final value minus initial value divided by the initial value multiplied by 100.
Finally. You're done, Doug? I gotta go get ready for my show. My fans are waiting.
Your fans? Yeah, it'd be a real shame if you're late. Keep both of them waiting. Anywho, this is Dan, signing off. And from all of us here at Dataline, we're sorry.
Got questions? Give us a call. IR, slamming the data.